Welcome to the GT Academy. The 10 of you, hailing from 8 different countries, are the best sim racers in the world. You've overcome incredible odds to be here. Now you stand on this track with enormous opportunity. The winner will earn a seat on Team Nissan and a place in racing history. Now please meet our chief engineer, the man who's gonna teach you all how to do it, Jack Salter.
It was a freaking legend.
So, all these folks behind me are keen on y'all proving you can do the impossible. I'm here to prove that you can't. Hi. What's your name?
Jan Mortimer.
Jan. All right, tall. Fit in a race car?
I don't know. Guess in the game, I do.
This is not a game. Racing. It takes strength, it takes tremendous will, intelligence, sensitivity. It's only a handful of people in the entire world who can do it at the level that you're gonna be asked to do it. When you're in a race, the G-forces will be twice what an astronaut experiences upon liftoff. And it's under these conditions that you're gonna be forced to make split-second decisions that could cost you your life, or worse, you could kill someone else. These are incredible stakes. And if you're not willing to risk it, I want you to walk away. There's absolutely no shame. Because if you stay, I'm gonna push you harder than you have ever been pushed, and I'm gonna prove that you don't have what it takes. Because to take one look at any of you, I can already tell that you don't. Welcome.
Great pep talk, Churchill.
I think I got the point.
Look, this was my dream. To take sim racers, put them into real cars, and have them race against professional drivers. Now is your chance to turn dreams into reality. Let's go!
It's the first time you've been in a race car, as opposed to sitting in front of a computer screen.
There's a lot of similarities when it comes to throttle, when it comes to braking.
How to take turns, how to use brakes and find your line on the track.
I think this is the chance we've all been looking for to actually become what we wanted to do our whole lives.
You never know how high you can achieve. Dreams can come true.
All right, Jan. Jan?
Okay.
Yes.
And just remember, this whole thing is about press readiness, okay?
Action. When did you know that you wanted to be a racer?
Well, I like cars since I was a kid.
Go, 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 come on!
You're going to compete in different exercises so that we can determine whose sim skills translate to driving a real car.
I wasn't prepared for just how physical the demands of the car were going to be.
What do you think about your competitors?
They're great.
How about Maddie?
To each his own, he's obviously very confident. Good for him.
What do you think about Jan?
Jan is the same as any other driver on the track, just another car to pass.
Maddie with the answers.
Better strap in too, man. We're about to go fast.
Hey, see it.
We're gamers, we're competitive people.
Let's go, keep it clean, come on!
This entire thing is a marketing extravaganza. Get in the chopper, let us get a few shots.
Doing what?
Follow the kids around the track, make some notes, act like an engineer, look cool.
There's no way I would evaluate race car drivers from a helicopter. It's the dumbest thing I have ever heard in my whole life. I'm not getting in that thing.
Looking good, Maddie. Looking good on the straight there. Nice line. Come on, you gotta go. Punch it.
I will be your judge. I will be your jury.
All right, come on, you gamer kids. This must be a new experience for you. Last time you stretched your legs was to go get another packet of Hot Pockets from the freezer. You get tired, you get sloppy, you get hurt, and you lose races.
I heard your trainer Jack can be a little hard on the team.
Yeah. I mean, he means it well. He's tough, but it's like
tough love.
I need you to be faster than this. Don't think, just react. You're gonna be hot in the car, you're gonna be tired. Focus.
Jack thinks we just suck.
Grabbed a bunch of cones back there. Extra points.
And I will decide who is eliminated.
I'm coming in.
Close that gap.
No! Jesus Christ.
Sorry about the car.
Good luck.
We'll cut you down to five. Those five will compete in a final race.
Bye. Yeah, keep going.
If your name's below the red line at the end of this, you're out.
You're ruining my enjoyment of these chips. Whoa, hello.
I didn't think it was gonna be so physically demanding.
You puked on my lawn.
Bye, Henry.
Goodbye, Chloe.
I wasn't into sports, and I didn't know that we have so much working out.
Klaus? Can I have a word?
Good effort, son. Here's a cap and a shirt for you. See that car? That'll take you home.
Bye, Klaus.
And what's your biggest fear?
I guess going home and proving everybody right. You know, that it was impossible, that this wasn't meant to be.
Passing is the art of conviction.
You're coming into turn 15. It's got a late apex. The exit tightens. You gotta find your moment to pass!
Come on, what you got?
Come on, there's the gap. Go! Come on, turn it! Go!
Not today!
Are you okay?
Jesus Christ.
I braked. I braked. I'm so
sorry.
Can't
be afraid in the car.
I wasn't afraid. I braked. I don't know what happened.
Gotta commit.
Are you okay?
What's in your game?
Are you okay?
Dude, you crashed a car with Jack inside. That was insane.
It's terrifying.
Listen, you gotta commit. You know, if you don't commit in the turn, it's all lives on the line.
Uncanny. I don't know if I was more scared of the crash or Jack.
No, you actually got a bit lucky.
Yeah, I think I did.
Clearly, I mean, you haven't been behind the wheel before, have you?
No, I don't think any of us have. The whole point is to find someone that hasn't.
Well, I think the point is to win, isn't it?
Is there a problem?
I don't know, is there? I'm first place, baby.
He's humble, too.
Yeah.
But you heard Jack. I mean, there's no shame in going home, right?
Yeah, did you hear that?
That's exactly what I heard.
Gran Turismo, based on a true story.